This is a monotype, which is a painting transferred once only to a piece of paper. And you have the transferred ink, but ink on paper is rather flat, and I wanted to introduce some tactility, like you would get in an oil painting with crusted layers of paint. So to introduce tactility, I found these flat pieces of rust that had ink on them from past projects, and I sewed them onto this print. So now the print has the tactility, or more tactility, than a regular flattened monotype.